When you create a BQool account with your email, a welcome email will be sent to your inbox. Open the welcome email and click Activate my free trial now to start setting up your Repricing Central. The link will take you to a Getting Started page. You will need to connect Repricing Central to your Seller Central with Amazon MWS. Type in your store name and choose a marketplace you wish to connect and click Connect to Amazon. If you aren't logged in into your seller account, you must log in first before you proceed. Once you're logged in, tick the License Agreement checkbox and click Next. Then, click Continue to complete MWS connection. Congratulations, your Repricing Central MWS setup is completed. The Repricing Central trial allows you to reprice up to 5,000 listings and to use all the features included in the $50 plan. Now, you might have noticed that there are no listings showing in the Manage Listings section. Don't worry, the system is downloading your listings data and the operation might take around 2 to 4 hours. The first step to take in order to start repricing is to choose the repricing rule you want your listings to follow. Select Repricing Rule to access the default rules and the rules editor. We provide 4 default rules. 2 default rules are set to compete against the current buy box winner, while the other 2 are set to compete against the lowest price. In terms of strategy, maximize profit rules are designed to undercut the targeted seller by 1 penny and to raise your price once the buy box is yours. Conversely, stay competitive rules are designed to be more aggressive and to guarantee that you are always competitive with your price, even when you own the buy box. If you want to check the rule settings or if you want to make some changes to fit your repricing needs, you can click on Edit Rule to edit the default rule or Copy Rule to create a new rule based on one of the default rules. For example, if you want to match the buy box price instead of undercutting it, simply find the setting when buy box winner is above min price and set it to $0.00. When you have finished editing, go to the end and click Save. You can learn more about the repricing rule settings in the dedicated videos on this channel and on our support page. Now, you can go to Manage Listings and focus on assigning a min price, a max price, and a rule to your listings. These 3 values are necessary in order to start repricing, and after you have assigned them, the system will automatically enable the repricing. The green arrow shows which listings are repricing enabled. If you input a buying cost value, our profit calculator can help you set min and max prices based on profit, profit margin, or return of investment. The calculation will also take the Amazon fees into consideration. Once set, the min and max prices are kept unchanged and they can only be updated by you. Setting min and max prices for each listing individually might be very time-consuming if you have a large number of listings. But don't worry, we also offer 2 bulk methods to add min and max prices, the bulk action and the bulk upload. You can learn about these methods in the dedicated videos on this channel and on our support page. Once min price, max price, and a rule are assigned to your listings and the repricing activity has started, you can check the full price history in the dedicated section. You can also check the price history of every single listing using the action Price History in Manage Listings. Lastly, you can use the competitor analysis to check how your price is fitting within the current competition scenario. For more information about Repricing Central's feature, you can watch the other videos in the YouTube channel or you can check the support page.